Morning, Standard 1. Children, today we are going to start our third chapter, Computer Parts. Okay. So, before starting this chapter, no, Computer Parts, let's talk about body part, which you have done in KG, KG 2 or KG 1. Okay. I think you have done. Okay. So, body parts. What are body parts? These are body parts, hands, this head. Open your book at page number 28. Okay. So here, one the picture is given, labeled with body parts. Okay. So body parts are written. Head, eye, nose, neck, mouth. These all are body parts, leg, hand, isn't it? All these are body parts. Okay, we do our work with all these body parts. Okay, we need food, we use hand and mouth to see around. So we use eyes to listen something, we use ears. Okay, so to do work, no, we use our body parts, isn't it? So, same way. In computer as well. Okay. Because this is a computer science subject, no? So we are talking about the computer, so computer parts we will discuss now. Okay. So there are many computer parts. Okay. In this chapter, we are going to talk about all computer parts. So these all computer parts, they do different work. Okay. They are used to do work on computer. Okay. Now you see this picture. Page number 29. Here, see this picture. So, what is it? It's computer. Huh? In computer lab, same computers we have in computer lab. Okay. So, when school will be open, no? I'll take you there. And you will see. We have same computer in lab. Okay. So, this picture also here, it is labeled with computer parts name. Hello? This is headphone, monitor, speaker, CD, DVD, pen drive, mouse, keyboard, CPU. Okay. And printer is also there, UPS. Okay. All these are parts of computer. Okay. These are different parts of computer. And together, this all parts called computer. Okay. So these are parts of computer. I hope you understood with this picture. And this is total computer system. In a one computer system, you can see so many parts are there. Some internal parts are also there, but if you are in small classroom with small children, so those things are not explained in your book, but when you go to senior classes, okay, so you will learn about internal parts also. So these are computer parts. Now, there are four main parts. Among these, no, many parts are given, but among these, four are main parts. Okay, four main parts of computer. Four. Parts of computer. There are many parts. Among all those parts, no? These four are main parts of computer. Okay. These are called main parts of computer because if any one part is missing, so this system will not work. Okay. Though it can be case, okay, though you have all these things, means speaker you have, CD and DVD you have, headphone you have, pen drive, mouse, monitor, keyboard, all the things you have, but if CPU don't have this box, if you don't have the CPU, so all other parts are useless. Understood? Why? Because CPU is main. The CPU is the main part of computer. And like that. If you have CPU, you have keyboard, you have mouse, you have headphones, speaker, printer, all these things you have, but monitor you don't have. Then what will happen? Can you see anything? Can you see anything on computer? No. Computer shows us things only on monitor. Keyboard doesn't show us anything. Mouse doesn't show. CPU doesn't show. Speaker, headphone, these things cannot show anything. Only monitor shows us the work we do on computer. Okay. So means monitor is the main part. Understood? So these four, monitor, keyboard, mouse and CPU, these are four main parts, because if anyone is not in your system, among these four, if anyone is not in your system, no, so your computer system will not work. Okay. So these are four main parts of computer. Clear? So one by one we will discuss all these four main parts. Okay. So first of all, monitor. Monitor, it's picture given in your book. Here you can see this monitor is showing a cartoon movie. Okay. Cartoon show. The monitor has a screen like a TV screen. It is written in your book. I am reading from your book. Okay. Below the heading monitor. The monitor has a screen like a TV screen. Means it looks like a TV. Television. Okay. We can see numbers, words, pictures, cartoons and stories on this screen. Okay. All the work we do on computer is displayed on the monitor screen. Okay. As I told you before, whichever work we do on computer, no, monitor shows us that thing. Okay. Whichever work we do on computer. Okay. Movies, you can see. Means everything. If you are writing something on computer, so monitor will display. If you are listening some music, so through headphone you will listen, but its screen will come on monitor. Okay. So, understood monitor? Monitor, it's a display unit. It's also called display unit. Which displays, okay, which shows us all the work we do on computer. It's look like a television. Monitor looks like a television. Remember this? Okay. So sometimes, no, I heard many times that children, they say, okay, monitor, it's a computer. Means monitor is computer. But it is not like that. Whole system together, it is called computer. Okay. So don't say that monitor is a computer. No, it is not. Isn't it? Monitor is monitor. Monitor is a display unit. Okay, which shows us, but it is not computer. All parts together, means monitor, keyboard, mouse and CPU, they together are called computer system. Understood? Yes. Now children, turn page. Next is given keyboard. Monitor also you understood? This is monitor. It looks like LCD TV. Isn't it? Now, keyboard. Have you seen keyboard? In computer lab, we have many keyboards. And keyboard, no? There are many keys, buttons. Okay, different buttons are, I'm drawing here. It's a keyboard and it has many buttons, small, small buttons. One button is there, there is a long button also. One long button here. Okay, rest are small, small buttons. So, these buttons, do you know what are they called? Buttons? Buttons of keyboard? It is called keys. These buttons are called keyboards. Okay, so that is why this part name is keyboard. Okay, because it contains many keys. Okay, and alphabet keys, number keys. Some keys are marked with numbers, some keys are marked with alphabets. Okay, so different keys are there. Okay, and it is used for typing. It is used for typing. Typing letters. Okay. If I ask you to put the lab children today, type essay. Type an essay. So what will you do? You have to take a keyboard and start typing. Understood? Where will you type? On keyboard. Not on mouse. Not on the CPU. For typing, you will use keyboard. Because all alphabet keys, number keys, and other symbol keys are there on keyboard. Okay, so keyboard is used for writing, typing on computer. Okay, is it clear? Understood? Keyboard. Then next part, next main part is a mouse. Next main part is a mouse. Okay. Have you seen mouse? Why is it called mouse? This part? Because no? It is very small in size. Okay? It is very small in size and it has a long wire like a tail of a mouse. Okay? That is why its name is given mouse. Okay? Small mouse. And this mouse is used for drawing. Okay, for drawing. When we will come to this chapter, no, we have 6 chapters and a spring.
This box is called CPU box. Okay.
And inside the CPU box, there is one small, small part. The computer part is, its name is CPU, Central Processing Unit. Okay. So CPU always present inside the CPU box. Remember. Now it is called brain of computer. I told you, CPU is the brain of computer. Why? Why is it brain of computer? Brain of computer because all the calculations we do know. If I tell you add two numbers 10 and 15, how will you add? You will use your brain, huh? You will take out your copy and pencil, then you will write numbers and then start adding numbers. Okay. And that time you will think in your brain, through your brain. 10 plus 15, how will you? 10 plus 50. So answer will be 25. Yeah? Where did you calculate this? Where did you think about this calculation? In your hand. Did you think through hand? Or did you think this calculation in your leg? No. Where did you think about this? Brain. Brain, you think, isn't it? So, because computer also does calculation, isn't it? All the calculation computer do through CPU, through the CPU. Here it is written. It does all the calculation for the computer. CPU does. Okay. It also controls the working of all other parts of the computer. Okay. I told you, when we calculate a sum, no, we do it through brain. Okay. And our brain controls all the body parts. When we have to run, when we have to take relax, we have to relax. And when we, how do we have to eat? So all these things. We think no? Through brain. Brain controls our body too. Okay. Sometimes when you touch a very heated things. Okay. Sometimes suppose you have touched a very heated cooker or a meat vessel. Okay. What happened? That time immediately you remove your hand. Immediately means your that time no brain guides. Hey, you move hand. What happens? So, brain controls. Brain controls the body. Okay. Same thing happens in computer. The CPU, Central Processing Unit. Okay. So, it controls all the part of computer. Understood? You see, when you go to the senior classes, no? So I teach you how it does it controls, okay? So CPU controls all the parts of computer and does all the calculation of computer things which we do through our brain, okay? So computer do all those things through CPU, okay? That is why CPU is called brain of computer. CPU is called brain of computer. Okay. It's a very small part always kept inside the CPU box. Though it's very small, but it is a very important part of computer. Okay. If we don't have CPU in computer, CPU is useless. It means whole computer system will be useless. Okay. Now if we don't have brain, just imagine what will happen. Imagine, okay. Understood these four main parts? Monitor, keyboard, mouse and CPU. So, whenever I'll ask you the main parts name, so immediately you have to answer all four parts. Monitor, keyboard, mouse and CPU. Understood? Yes. answer will be monitor. Which computer part helps us to do typing on computer? Answer will be keyboard. Understood? Yes. So these are four main parts of computer. I hope you understood this. Four main parts of computer. Next video, I'll teach you other parts of computer. Okay? Do your homework. All the homework which I gave you through Campus Care, and nowadays again I am sending you, okay, who have not received homework through the Campus Care, so through WhatsApp group, now you can do, okay, make your computer copy, do all the work and try to memorize also, learn all those question answers, clear? Bye. Thank you.